Hi everyone, it's Marina Collard with the 10-Way Necklace, and this is the Capri Top. What I love about the Capri Top is it's got lots of room for forgiveness. When I say that, you can't see too much, but there is an outline of your silhouette underneath, which I love. Super, super comfortable, really easy, and it's got versatile sleeve length. So what I mean by that is, say that's the full length there, it almost touches all the way to my wrist. Then you can cinch it up and have it at your elbow, which I love. And then you can bring it all the way up and have it like a short sleeve top like this. So that's the top. They're the sleeves, I mean. Then with the waistband, that's also elasticized. So this is part of the elasticized style of this undergarment, which also travels all the way up through. I can't explain how comfortable it is, what actually sits on your skin. It is beautifully stunning. You can't really, so there's a separate piece of t-shirt material there, but it's softer than that. It's just gorgeous, and it's very, very stretchy. These tops will fit a 10 to 16. Of course, it's going to sit differently on everybody's bodies are different, but 10 to 16 it will fit. I have seen it for myself and it looked wonderful. Now back to the waistband. So it's a very wide waistband, and there's multiple purposes for this. Someone did ask me, can you wear it as a mini dress? So yes, you can. This goes to my mid thigh. I don't know, I'm short, but it goes to my mid thigh. So if you're inclined that way, or if you wanted to wear it low over pants, you can do that. Then you can cinch it up and have it just hugging on your hip bones there, like showing just a little bit from underneath the top. Then you can flip it up completely and not have it show at all, right? So that's the beauty of the Capri Top. At the moment, the Capri Top comes in the navy, which is what I'm wearing, the sage, which a lot of people have given this color attention to. It's like a mossy khaki green. All these colors are muted, which I love. They've got like a smoky effect on top. They're beautiful. This is the charcoal. In some light, it does have like an undertone of a little bit of green, but yeah, it's more charcoal than anything else. So that's the charcoal, and it comes in the black. The